Arcane Shimmer Lab Singed. What the fuck? That looks sick. Yeah, I remember that. The only haste build you can do on Kindred is Triforce Cleaver. There's nothing else. And so, one build I recommend you should do. From his, you get to use your Q more, your W more, and your R more. It's pretty fucking good, yeah. It's mainly for your R though, and your W usage, which would lead you to use more Qs. That guy sure could fuck that. Bro, why does the bonk fucking almost win though? Oh, I missed my fucking W. Or I beat him. I would kill him 1v1 if I don't miss. I mean, either way, like, if he doesn't get my secondary respawn camps, I'm ahead of him. Can play for his route to respawn. Oh, it's really cringe. Like, the Singe is gonna carry their jungler from this shit gameplay. Like I said, this game is not good, bro. Okay, so it's shit jungler. Come on, Sword.
What the fuck? Like, what the fuck?
Oh. My bad, I guess. I mean, it's like whatever, bro, honestly. It's like actually whatever. You see the Shoujo in your head. I mean, I would have bought this game, but I didn't have gold for it. So I just fucking bought Fever because the game's like already like kind of won. Like, you don't do Cleaver, because Cleaver is always be a cost-efficient item. It's, like, low econ, right? So the games where you're saying, like, oh, I can go Shoujin, is that you're able to get your third item pretty fast, pretty much. So you have to play very well. With Cleaver, like, you can play, like, average. God. Oh, like, look at these guys fucking click, man. Love it, bro. This server's so good. Like, people can actually carry games. When you play for mid lane in Korea, like, it's rewarding. When you play for mid lane in North America, you get nothing. Almost like they're known players. No, that's like two for fun, bro. Oh, he gave me a thumbs up, bro. Oh my God. Oh, I'm trolling. I mean, my AD has both sums, so it's like, if he plays positions well himself. Like, I can give him the best space in the world, right? Like, he shouldn't, like, be... Like, he should know when he's in danger. But they're all gonna duck in this guy. Oh my god, it's lost actually. His Jinx is like 1v9ing. And we don't have damage to do with the tank, so. We need to play so 5-5. I have 6 growths, so... Holy shit, almost into this game actually. Is that BLG bin? I don't know, is it?